Let's go.
Welcome back to more Kill It With Fire.
Yeah, we're gonna be killing it without fire.
Oh, are we?
I mean, the first one, probably.
We have to use explosives.
Explosives?
That's what your object was.
Well, I don't like the jumpy boys, but...
There is an option to turn that off.
No, it's just they jump too far. Does that count as an explosive?
No.
No? No, it does not. Alright. Where can I get me an explosive?
Can you shoot the gas pumps outside?
Wait a minute.
Regular?
Can I... Nope. Cereal, regular. Okay, it's bran. It's gonna keep you regular.
Ah.
Okay, that...
This must be an American store, because you wouldn't find liquor like that.
New.
In Canada.
Hello. Scanner. Shopping spree. Push. How many times does it have to be pushed? Hello.
Ooh.
Guten Tag. Okay. Sure.
I don't like the radiation symbol on that. That implies some bad things.
Yes, it very much does.
Back in business.
Alright, what do I gotta do? Kill spiders, scan items.
Oh. Can you scan the one item over and over? Will it let you? Oh, nope. It's smart.
Alright.
I'm impressed.
Nope.
So that means each individual item has its own ID.
Boop.
It's a lot of work.
Or it might just be, has been scanned, yes or no?
Oh, yeah.
If yes, do not scan.
Well, I guess you have designed your own game once.
Yeah. Boop. Oh, you booper.
Boop.
Oh, if I've done that specific candy brand? God dang. If I done you, doesn't matter, I guess.
Oh.
Huh.
It does keep a total.
Bonk. Cereal. Whoop. Nope. Beans. Whoop. Nope. Boop. You? No.
A certain number of items, maybe?
Certain kind of item? Really? Come on. For the three.
Good job. You scanned yourself. Oh, is maybe that one on the counter kind of messing with it? Oh, limit 10 items.
10 items? Oh, I'm supposed to find the most expensive stuff.
Ah.
How much are you? $6.99? That's not going to be enough.
No. Alcohol, maybe?
Ooh, alcohol, that's right. Oh, I wish I got the sprint upgrade, but I couldn't afford it.
Fancy bottle. Gotta be expensive.
Gotta go slow. Alright. How much are you? $3? Not worth my time. We'll try the next. Nope. Give it another shot. Okay, that one's gone. What do we got? $2.99. Get out of town. Bulletproof.
I think I want to shop for alcohol in that store.
You're not going to be worth much.
Energy drink? Good job.
Move faster without it. 99 cent. Cola zero. Get out of town. All right. What here is worth lots? Ice cream? No. No. What are you? Are you big? You might be it.
You can't ask people that. Hey, you big.
Are you big? Bunk. What here is worth money? Is it this? No.
I have no idea.
I tried the top shelf liquors. Is it the bottom shelf?
Toilet paper.
Toilet paper?
Yep.
Ooh.
Hundreds of millions of dollars.
What here is worth anything?
Nothing. Maybe something in the back room?
Oh, good point. Or maybe the stuff in this one? What's that? I don't know. Milk, butter, something.
Frozen pizza.
Okay, so you're on this side.
Yeah. Do you prefer waffles or pancakes?
Generally pancakes, but waffles do have their time.
like what? Do you have dinner waffles?
You can.
Like Belgian waffles?
You're more likely to have waffles for dinner than you are to have pancakes for dinner. Right?
Well, unless you're poor like me.
Then you just eat it whenever. And it's the cheapest food ever.
How do you feel about crepes?
Crepes? They're good.
Or French toast.
French toast? Ooh, delish.
Okay.
Yeah. Can't say no to French toast.
Do you prefer to make it? Or have someone else make it for you? Who makes you the best French toast?
I don't know. Generally, I'm the one making French toast for myself.
Yeah.
Not a lot of people I know enjoy it.
It is a lot of work.
Yeah. Fridge. Fridge.
Kind of a niche thing, too.
Some people are off-put by the egg in it.
Well, if you don't cook it properly, and they're still kind of runny in the middle.
Yeah.
You can't use, like, really, really thick bread.
You can, but then it doesn't cook very well.
No.
Energy drink. Wow. Oh. What are you? Come with me.
Can you scan one of your weapons?
I doubt it.
Can you scan yourself?
$2.99. Am I scannable?
Just spin it right over the scanner. You can make it flip out. Oh, no. Nope. It's not gonna work.
No.
What a shame. Oh, you got it. A little bit.
What accent are you doing?
Yield-timey British? All right, then.
Right.
Off I go.
Aye, bruv. Aye, bruv.
It's the peasants from Warcraft.
Ah. I found...
Whoa. All right.
Ooh.
Speaking of explosives...
I found the original World of Warcraft stuff in a thrift place the other day. Like, the original few expansions.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
If you could find the art book for the first one... Just the first one. I have all the other ones.
Just Warcraft or World?
World of Warcraft, the first one.
It didn't have the art book with it.
Each box set used to have a music CD and an art book and a collectible pet.
Mm.
And that one is the Jade Zergling, I believe. Or green something rather.
Bonk.
Yeah, it's not even redeemable anymore.
Yeah, it did come with all the discs for the expansions, which I found out of the ordinary. Usually people
toss them.
Yeah.
It explodes. Why does it explode?
I don't know. I guess to scare ya?
I guess?
Bonky tonk. Get over here. Friend? Did you just straight up disappear?
Yeah.
Teleported. That's not very nice of ya.
What is your favorite cut of beef?
Cut of beef?
Yes.
Oof. I'm a steak man.
What kind of steak?
Eh.
Porterhouse, T-bone, sirloin.
I like...
Do you like medallion cuts?
Medallion's like not steaks? Bad. I do like the medallion.
Do you like to bacon wrap them?
Yes. Yeah. Bacon. Bacon makes a lot of food better.
How do you like to season it? Do you like to...
Usually red wine.
Oh. Do you marinate it?
Yes.
Ah, okay. Bit overnight?
Yeah, a bit of red wine, vinegar.
Spooter.
Yeah, a couple of them.
Oh, jeez.
Hello. Hello, friend. Well, you see, you've made a poor choice existing near fire. Bonk.
Ooh.
Eh, I'm the trash. I'm the trash man.
What is your least favorite kind of salad?
I don't know. I usually like salads. Macaroni sometimes. Or egg salads.
Potato salad?
Potato salad's good.
Caesar salad.
Caesar's delicious.
Tsunamono salad.
Don't know what that is, but it's probably pretty good.
It's like, rice noodles with a sweet vinegar and sometimes peas,
ooh.
I believe. Green peas?
Green peas?
That's how I was told to make it. I don't know if it's right.
Ooh. Whoops. Give me those. Oh, there was more hidden underneath.
Spice explosion.
I wonder, is anything out here worth money that I could scan?
The exploding barrels?
Can I pick you up?
Yeah, you can.
I doubt it'll scan, but if it does, it'll be worth a lot.
Hopefully.
Well, bum, 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 bum. $2 of crude oil. Come on.
Scan. One time.
Oh, not no.
Even once. Oh, no. It's even worse.
Well.
Were you at 10?
No.
Okay.
Huh. Maybe I'll just say heck to that one. Because that seems like a lot more effort than I need to put in.
Trash bag. Cinder block.
Trash bag in the dumpster. Hwa. Okay. Doop-a-doo. Just take some candy, you stinky little turds. Doo-doo-doo.
What's your favorite kind of chip?
Chip? I like crunchy cheesies a lot. I had Takis today.
The what?
Have you tried them? They're the American chip.
No. What flavor are they?
I had spicy barbecue. They were very spicy.
Not a fan of barbecue chips.
But I think they come in a lot of flavors.
I prefer the cheese varieties of things. And not spicy things.
Do you like Bugles?
They're okay.
The only reason I ever have them is to make witch fingers.
Yeah, I've done that too.
That's the only way to eat it. If you don't eat it that way, you've done it wrong. Trash bag, I need one more. Wah. Doop-a-doo, doop-a-doo.
When you make nachos, what kind of chip do you use?
Tortilla.
Oh, you don't use like cheese Doritos?
Nah, plain tortilla.
Nice.
Hello, spider.
What kind of cheese do you use on your nachos? Because that's important.
Not too specific.
No.
But it has to be cheddar most of the time.
Yeah. Do you blend your cheddars?
Yeah, you get the white, you get the orange. It's all good. Hello, little spider. Are you going to eat this?
What else can I ask you about? Do you put anything else on your nachos?
Or
just cheese? Just chips and cheese? Do you keep it simple?
Now you gotta have olives and jalapenos.
Do you actually, though? Do you do that?
Yes.
Every time?
Whenever I have the ingredients.
Yeah.
Otherwise, I don't make it. Is this the exit? Hello? Kill spiders with spiders.
Nope.
Bunk. Da-da-da. What a pretty area. Pretty pathetic. Oh, there's a spider on this rock, huh?
You know, outside where they should be.
Well, I know how you're minding your own business, but I got some candy for you if you want to eat it. try it. Come on. Okay. Eat this. Eat it. Good boy. Bonk.
The spiders explode.
Eh. Only in nature. So I need to do objectives for that one.
They're like the wooden crates from GoldenEye. There he is.
Hello. Bonk.
Nice. Scan the car.
If I could, I would.
There he is.
Bonk. Got the feeling that there's nothing you could scan from outside, and it's just way more work than it's worth.
Okay, garbage truck.
Yeah. Oh, hello. Are you gonna burn?
Huh.
Well.
Achievo. What's its eye? What's that?
Blown is out or something? There's a spider on this thing. Hey, get out of here. Pwah. Pwah. Where is he now? Gone.
Have you watched any of the old James Bond movies?
I think
especially
once.
Especially the Sean Connery movies.
Oh, Sean Connery. He's a...
I started watching them recently. He's pretty rapey.
Yeah.
Those movies didn't age well.
No. Not particularly.
But
a lot of people still like them.
I mean, yeah, but they're not very interesting.
Now they're all action, though.
Like even the fight sequences are really poorly done.
Poorly done?
Yeah.
In what way?
They're very slapsticky.
Ah.
Poor choreography.
Come on.
It's almost like they didn't have a budget. Or good actors. Or good scriptwriters. And the puns! My god, the puns. I hate puns.
You hate puns.
Just in general, I hate puns, but those are bad.
Really? It's just gonna skirt around him? Okay, increase the hitbox for the guns just a teeny bit.
Make it fire slugs instead of buckshot?
Or just don't make it shoot like six pellets in a little area. Just have it be a hitscan cone.
Birdshot?
Yeah. Yeah.
More pellets. Missed.
Dang it.
Missed.
Well... why would I do this job if I didn't enjoy killing spiders?
They don't pay me enough for this, I reckon.
I reckon I don't pay myself enough. Funk.
Where is everyone else?
Spiders ate them.
Oh, yeah, that makes sense.
Funk.
Oh, imagine if that set off the car alarm.
That'd be pretty good. Can I open you now?
Yes.
Ooh, is there a spider in here? I hear one. Hello.
Rock.
Hello.
Ta-da.
Kerosene-soaked bullets. So it'll ignite things.
That's not how bullets or kerosene works.
Eh.
Semantics. It's a video game about killing spiders.
I just want to get them running. I think you get more perk points from doing these objectives. I'm guessing I can't boundary break. Nah.
Yeah. Invisible walls.
Everywhere.
Ooh.
Nope, can't get in there. Bonk, bonk, bonk. Back in business. I don't know where the electrical stuff is. I don't want to do the scanning one. I'm just going to leave this level.
Can you?
Yeah.
Just throw yourself in the trash compactor. I'm going to leave this world.
Oh, I need to kill five more? Oh, my God. All right.
Get your spider scanner out.
Spidey man. You move so slow. Boink. Spidey. Hello. Really?
Apparently.
Come here, Spidey.
Is it wearing armor?
No, it's holding a thingy of supplies.
Oh. That's weird. Ooh.
There we go.
Alright. It's dead now.
Bonk. All right, any more Spidey supply drops? No. 15 left. That's a lot of spiders.
Wouldn't that be amazing? Calling in a supply drop and it drops this giant spider that comes to you? Or like hundreds of tiny spiders and only have one bullet apiece.
Ooh. That would terrify your adversaries, for sure.
But to get to you, they don't fall from the sky, they like walk across the map. But using it also gives away your location.
Just so many spiders. I just killed a lot of them. Wah. 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 Yeah, I can leave now. Wah. Really?
Yeah. Really, really.
Wah.
No.
I don't know why he's firing both shells at the same time. Buddy. You're gone.
Why do they even explode if they don't hurt you?
To kill other spiders?
I guess.
That's why you're able to feed them the... where is it? Which candy is that? This candy.
The spice explosion?
Yeah, because I think each candy changes what kind they are.
Yeah.
So classic cheddar just changes them to plain, I think. Bouncy chocolate, I don't know. Spicy explosion makes them splody boys. Invisible ranch. Maybe it makes them show up?
Or maybe each one attracts a different spider?
Maybe?
Huh.
I don't know.
We may never know. Too bad there isn't some sort of, like, encyclopedia.
Yeah, it's a shame that there's no sort of net of information online.
Isn't there one in the game, though? That's what I'm trying to get at. There's, like, an equipment somewhere other.
Yeah.
Like a equipment locker?
If only I could read. Anyways, I guess we'll pick it up in the next one.
Yeah, goodbye.
Bye.